In this clip, you can see a small flathead eating a duo-tied minnow slim, and then a far larger flathead try and eat it. Having a drone up gave us the exact location of the bigger flathead, so we could cast a McCarthy 4-inch paddle tail right over it.
He's probably grabbing every time he's got. He's got it.
That's a better one.
Yeah, that
bloody drag he's got going, mate.
Not a 96.
Yes, that's the best fish so far. Yeah! This guy couldn't catch a fish on a soft plastic and now he's just nailed the best fish of the trip. That's a beauty.
Thanks to the drone.
Look at that, thanks to the drone.